All right, Hook fans, we're going to print a B-Walker version 7. Ready? Go! And now we can spin it around and take a look. Woo, what happened? It's gone. Oh, there it goes. Comes back. Let's spin it around. Look inside. See that? You can see the cutout for the nut. And the cutout for the rod. You see it there? See that? Yep. That's what a B-Walker version 7 looks like. Hope you liked it, and we know who's going to go out of business because of this.